You know, you're gonna have to make a way across here. Thinking the solution probably has something to do with those words.
Really? You think?
Yeah! You should probably use them!
Your insight is staggering.
Aw, I know! I give advice, and you follow. That's when things go right. You get up to something on your own, that's when the trouble starts.
That's horseshit.
Al? I'm not saying anything you haven't come up with first. Figment. Remember?
This kind of thing could drive a man insane.
No! This is right! And it's probably therapeutic for you, too!
Wake's own words. Littering the landscape. His books common and discarded. Like mud beneath his feet. Hardbacks, paperbacks, turned against him. Trash. Just cheap trash.
I had seen weird transmissions of myself before, but not like this. The version of myself I saw now sounded insane. Like a demented storyteller who was out to torment and destroy his protagonist.
Shook. Streetlights pushed themselves up to the ground, flickering madly in spitting sparks. In the shadows, Wake saw far too many figures advancing eagerly, already tasting the kill.
Okay, this is just too weird. You're weird.
Barry, is all this really coming out of my head?
That's just the way this place is, Al. All that random stuff in your head?
Thank you.
shook. Streetlights pushed themselves up to the ground, flickering madly as a spinning spark. The shadow was waiting for a form.
Okay, this is just too weird. You're weird.
Barry, is all this really coming out of my head?
That's just the way this place is, Al. All that random stuff in your head? Okay, this is just too weird. You're weird.
Barry, is all this really coming out of my head?
That's just the way this place is, Al. All that random stuff in your head?
You need to get that door open before you can get into the warehouse. That's the way forward.
If I'm making this up, why is it so complicated?
Because you're a complicated man, and no one understands
you.
But I'm talking...
Barry.
Double-edged derby! Help!
Exit! Double-edged derby!
Hey, what are you up to? I thought this was my side of the bed.
Entered the trap, surrounded by enemies. Wake had nowhere to run.
I'm so sick of you.
That's never a good sound, is it?
No. No, it isn't.
Thank you.
think the dust in this place is setting off my allergies.
You're not even really there.
Well, my allergies are definitely here.
Switching.
See? Allergies.
Downstairs. We don't have time for Alan.
I knew she wasn't real, but she still made my heart ache. I had saved Alice, but I wasn't even sure when that happened. Was it days ago? Weeks? Longer? I had no way of knowing.
Downstairs. We don't have time for Alan.
I knew she wasn't real with me, but she still made my heartache. I had saved Alice, but I wasn't even sure when that happened. Was it days ago? Weeks? Longer? I had no way of knowing.
Hey, lover. Come here. I've got something for you.
I could only hope that Alice was all right. I didn't know what happened to her after she left the dark place.
Zane? Is that you?
Hey, hold that pose. That was a good one.
Like this?
Yeah, but smile a little more. No, that's too much. You want to look mysterious. Maybe a little tough. You know how people go for those dangerous bad boys.
But I'm not dangerous.
Oh, come on. You write about terrible things all the time. People want to think that you're intimately familiar with them. You kill Casey in this book. You need to look a little bit like a murderer. Oh, that's good. Do that again. You look handsome.
And dangerous.
You know, I wasn't sure about the beard before, but I was wrong. It looks good on you. Okay, I think we're done.
Great. I want to get out of this suit.
Hey, things are looking up.
Guess danger is sexy.
That was when I was still working, when I felt like a real writer instead of a fraud. It was a good memory. I wished I hadn't seen it. Zane, how do I get out of here?
That's what you face. That's you, even as we speak.
Darkness. Darkness coming! Swept him away. Lost. He knew. He knew! He couldn't hold on. He knew there was no way out. Oh!
No, I'm right here, Zane!
Going wrong.
That's not me, it's
wrong.
Just... I don't know, an echo, a hallucination. The Dark Presence.
The Dark Presence is not responsible for this. You are making this happen. You're trapped in your own nightmares. You're fighting yourself.
Wake didn't understand it. He would never make it. He would never wake up. He'd get swallowed up in the rising tide of darkness. It was coming. It was coming.
Shut up!
No, Alan, you mustn't.
Swept away by the gathering insanity, Zane was gone. Wake could feel the pressure. Gnawing at his mind. The darkness wasn't so bad. It was in him. He felt it. He knew the voice spoke the truth. It was just too hard to think. He can't... couldn't make sense of it. Couldn't... He wanted to go with the flow. Stop thinking and just let go.